Have you noticed, when you walk through your supermarket, more and more coconut products such as coconut milk and coconut water are popping up? Well, the demand for these coconut products is increasing. But did you know a coconut crisis is on its way? Farmers around the tropics are growing coconuts. But what happens when the palms are getting too old? Yes, indeed, they have to be replaced by new ones. And here comes the problem, there simply isn't enough good coconut planting material available, as farmers will need 700 million new palms in the coming 10 years to meet the demand. The current method to produce new palms is via crossbred seeds. But this process is labor-intensive, meaning production can't follow the demand. This shortage causes farmers to continue using old, unproductive palms, which hamper production and limit the amount of money these farmers can earn. I am developing an alternative method to multiply these palms when they're still very small. We were the first one to find that by adding a specific plant hormone, the supposedly unbranchable plant formed tiny branches. This was immediately followed by our next discovery. We could use these tiny branches to make cuttings, a method used by many plant lovers and professionals to clone their plants, which was previously unthinkable in coconuts. With our cloning method, we can turn one single coconut into millions of new palms. This allows us to produce more quality palms in a faster, easier and cheaper way. Such cloned palms could then be used by farmers to replace their unproductive palms, improving their income and increasing the supply of coconuts. This way, we'll ensure that you can have a healthy drink, even in the future.